An original written by Ted Dameron, Lady Bird.
In 1949, Tad Dameron invited Miles, now an up-and-coming star in his own right, to play with him at the Paris Jazz Festival. Miles was 23. It was his first trip to Europe, and he was overwhelmed by the reception. Not only was jazz accepted on an equal basis with the other arts, but black musicians were accepted as equals by enthusiastic white audiences.
I saw Miles as a spectator in Salle Pleyel in 49. But then I was not even a student, I was still at school and I wasn't taking pictures.
And in America he was a small cult figure, but in 49 he was lionized here.
Yes, and it was something also another reason. It was to find the kind of freedom they don't have in their home cities.
And the kind of respect.
Freedom, yes. Respect, no bad thoughts about their behaving. If they drink all right, if they smoke all right, if they chase all the time girls all right, but they were accepted as musicians, but they were free.
Miles stayed at the Louisiane Hotel off the Boulevard Saint-Germain. He was feted by the left-bank intellectuals. Away from home, he began a passionate affair with the singer, Juliette Gréco.
Dans les